You've been thinking about going vegan,
but you don't know where to start?
Don't worry. I'll give you some advice. We'll get this thing going.
First thing, be open. Be open to question that what you've learned to be true possibly isn't true. If you're watching this video, you're probably already pretty open for this. If you want to make the step towards veganism, you have to be a little bit more open.
You gotta be open.
There are a lot of misunderstandings out there. A lot of people look at veganism as something super extreme. Believe me, it's not half as extreme as you think. Once you're vegan, you'll see that it's everything else but extreme. The extreme bit is not being vegan, okay? You have to be willing to question what people have been teaching you. You have to be willing to question what you really believe to be true, because it possibly isn't. The dangerous things are not the things that we don't know. What is really dangerous are the things that we believe to be true but actually aren't. They're not. Some things are lies. My second advice I can give to you is get informed. There are so many good sources to get informed. There are so many good documentaries. Cowspiracy, Forks Over Knives, What the Health, Blackfish, Earthlings. There are so many good documentaries out there about ethics, about health, about the environment. Get informed, build your whys, build your bases. The whys are probably the most important thing in this process, because once you have your why, you will always find the how. That's pretty logic, you know? My third advice is build new habits. Habits are the foundation of every success. If you know how habits work, it's always in the beginning, it's discipline. After a while, it turns into something normal that's been implemented into your life. Once you have built positive new habits that will enrich your life, you will also be rewarded. Start with one good habit. Replace the animal products with plants. It's actually pretty easy, you know? A habit is something you don't have to think about anymore. Like in the morning when you get up and you brush your teeth. I hope you brush your teeth. Do you brush your teeth? That's probably something you don't have to think about anymore. Start doing the same thing when you write your shopping list. Don't write down bacon anymore. Don't write down eggs anymore. Don't write down chicken. Don't write down chicken. Write down vegetables, broccoli, chickpeas, tofu, nuts, bananas. Write down plant-based food. That's a good start. Then when you go to the shop, you have to read the list. Holy crap. What? Only plant-based food on my list. Oh my God. That's a good start. Then when you got your list, you only put the stuff in the cart that's on your list. The stuff you wrote down at home. This is the key to success. Once you've packed in all that good stuff in your cart, all your veggies, you got all your fruit, you got your tofu, you got all your rice, your beans, your lentils, you got everything in there, you go and pay and get out of the shops. You go home. That's how you build new habits, all right? That's how you get into the lifestyle that you want to change into. Change into. My advice number four is don't say it's difficult. Tell yourself that it's going to be easy. Why I'm easy?
I'm easy like Sunday morning.
Okay, so let's summarize this bit of advice. Number one, be open. Number two, get informed. Number three, build new habits. Number four, mindset. Tell yourself it's easy. Don't tell yourself it's difficult. Oh, it's so difficult.
It's all about the mind.
It's so easy. And finally, number five, just do it. Okay, just do it. Nike didn't say, oh, let's think about it. Maybe we'll do it. Just hesitate.
No. Nike said, just do it.
That's key. A little bit more advice, how to make things easier. Learn how to cook. Cooking is not so difficult. A lot of my friends don't want to go vegan because they think it's difficult. The way the lifestyle is, they know how to cook and everything. It's not so difficult. Learn how to cook some rice. Learn how to cook vegetables. Learn how to make a curry. Watch a cool video about how to... I'm going to make some more videos. I'm going to be making videos about how to cook as well. But there are so many videos out there. There are good videos out there.
There are super videos on YouTube.
Go and read. Go and read a cookery book. Get a vegan book. Make it fun. Make it a journey. Nobody says you have to be perfect from the start. Don't bash yourself if you make mistakes. You will make mistakes in the beginning. Who cares? Don't beat yourself. Don't be afraid of the vegan police. Oh, I'm sorry, I made a mistake.
Vegan police. What? You made a mistake?
Aren't you tired of scandals? Aren't you tired of chicken scandals, pork scandals, beef scandals, crazy cows, animals having to be shot and burned? Aren't you tired of all that shit? Aren't you so tired of that shit? I am. That's why I decided to change a few things. It's one thing about being disturbed about all these scandals, okay? But complaining will not get us anywhere. I was tired of complaining but not being able to do something. If you go vegan, that's the first step of actually doing something against this crap. You are not supporting animal cruelty, the cutting down of our rainforests, and you're doing something for your health. So at the end, the whole system will profit. You're doing something positive. This is no secret. We all know this. You reap what you sow. So if you give out a lot of positive things, you will receive a lot of positive things. Make a decision, make a commitment, step into it, step up to it, and do it. It's not that difficult, okay? All jokes aside, for a long time, I was telling myself it was difficult. I didn't want to give up certain things. I didn't want to give up my favorite foods. I was this huge meat eater, believe me. Meat, fish, dairy, eggs. Ooh, I consumed it by the tons. I thought it was going to be so difficult to give this stuff up. It's not. It's really not. It's not. That's actually it. It's not that difficult, you know? So, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget, like, subscribe, share the video, and click in for more. Leave some comments about if you liked the video, what you hated about the video. I hope you don't hate me. Don't hate me, man! Leave some positive comments in the section below. Let me know what you want to see, what you want to hear. Thanks for tuning in. And as always, let's keep reforming the world to a better place. Thank you, and goodbye. Shit. I just want to twist them off. Oh man, it's so easy.